St. Patrick's Day was celebrated, as it usually is, at City Hall on Friday, with the naming of Patricia Clausey as Mayor for the Day. In the blue skies, bagpipes piped, flags were raised. I'm Phil Kirby, reporting for the Daily Green.